डेढ़ रियाल के हिसाब से डेढ़ गुना ज्यादा मिलेगा आपको। ओवरटाइम का रूल्स है कि पूरी कंट्री में 1.5 मिलता है, तो आपके ऊपर है। डेली 4 घंटा करोगे तो हिसाब कर लो कितना होगा। 600 रियाल तक ओवरटाइम आएगा, 600-700 प्लस इंसेंटिव आपको 200-300 रियाल एक्स्ट्रा आएगा। और खाना पीना रहना और अकोमोडेशन फ्री है, फूड अलाउंस आपको 100 रियाल आप कंपनी में पे करेंगे, 10 रियाल वहाँ पे कैंटीन में, तो 3 घंटे का खाना आपको मिलेगा। यही है मैक्सिमम, इससे ज्यादा नहीं। कितना एक्सपीरियंस आपको? सही से पहले कोई कंट्री बाहर गए हो? बाहर का और यहाँ का मशीनरी अलग है, सब कुछ डिफरेंट है, ठीक है। इवन मैं बाहर इसी कंपनी में भी काम कर रहा हूँ 20 साल भी,
जैसे कि ये कॉन्ट्रैक्ट की तरफ
2 साल का
वो तो कंपनी
मवारिस के थ्रू जाएंगे आप, मवारिस के थ्रू जाएंगे,
मतलब वीजा मवारिस का होगा और काम करना सर अभी कंपनी में, सिर्फ वीजा भी इशू हो रहा है मवारिस कंपनी में, बस क्योंकि गवर्नमेंट अभी डायरेक्ट कंपनी वीजा नहीं दे रही है, तो इनके थ्रू वीजा
रहेगा। सऊदी का खान होगी, कोई कंपनी डायरेक्ट वीजा नहीं देती,
दो साल पहले
इंजीनियर डॉक्टर लोग को मिलता है, नॉर्मल लोगों को किसी को
भी आजकल इंजीनियर लोग भी देख सकते नहीं आना चाहते, सोचते थोड़ा सा सेविंग हो जाता है हमारे वहाँ से।
उसमें सर ये वो भी कर देते हैं
आपके ऊपर,
वो आपके ऊपर आप 10 साल लो भाई कंपनी।
प्रोडक्शन में पता नहीं था किसी का पेट्रोल मारता है।
व्हाट इज योर प्रेजेंट सैलरी? Because we don't have this post at QA. Basically, we are taking people for production.
Only for the parts, it's a quality inspector.
Yeah.
So I have experience in the quality inspector in automobile industries, where I'm handling a 6-member support team.
What case filter I have for
example? Can take care of the all the lines.
Which are
the?
Which are the? Why?
Which is running?
Which are the?
Actually, QC is a third party company. Actually, I'm working in Amtech Auto Limited. It's in Chennai, nearby Tamara.
So, if you are experienced in science at least, you could have selected for a little higher post. But here, don't have experience. It will be machine operator only.
So, only for machine operators. Anything else, I can do anything. That much of flexible.
You can come as machine operator.
Machine, I don't have experience. I can do my quality. Like if any part will operate or any part will operate, quality inspector or quality person will be required to check variability and
actually quality part is from our company. They are different. We are directly from product. We have no authorization to the quality. Quality is our third party. Whatever we are producing, they are the one deciding this okay or not. Their feedback comes to us to change if there is anything required. We are not a owner for quality. Quality is something else.
Yes, so, same thing is happening in my previous company also.
Yeah.
They are manufacturing and
we can hire you as your best education level. If you are willing to come as a machine operator, then
in his foreman or supervisor or something like
what that. That is named a ceramic experience. Without experience, we cannot. This is in your hand. If you prove yourself and learn faster, then you will be promoted.
Oh, what kind of machine is
this? This is the screen printing machines. There are many kind of
machines. Sorry. Different kind of machines are there. Since you are educated, you can learn. That is not issue. 3 months professional period is there, you can learn. But problem is for your qualification and experience, I don't have suitable post. Machine operator is lower, lowest category. In that one, you have to operate the machine and...
So where you left? Your first factory before?
Yes, sir. First plant. Two time I'm working. For 4 years, one time, and 3 years only.
4 years, one time?
Yes, sir.
What year?
2016.
You left 2016?
Yes, sir.
Last time.
Yes.
Why you left?
My father's sick, sir. Paralysis attack. That's why. Again, next time, no more overtime.
If I take you tomorrow, no overtime also.
No, sir. Sure.
Okay.
Yes.
This is what is very important
promise,
for me.
Sir,
okay?
But
make sure that because Gloria is not there anymore, it's not will be enough for you. I remove Gloria, I took out and put in some other place.
Okay.
Now you have different manager. So I don't want that if you come there, I expect that you go Gloria. No, Gloria is different.
No, sir. Anywhere I can.
I don't want this kind of... Okay, how much your salary for?
20,
20, sir. 2020? Yes, sir. 2020? You are sure?
Sure, sir. Last time was.
20?
And 20.
How come? You increase many times?
No, sir. Last time I'm dreaming...
When you joined, it was
electrician guy.
Ah, okay.
After that 2 years, I got...
With Ryan also, maybe?
Ryan. And Mr. Mario, Pimentel Mario.
Pimentel, actually, I extended him 1 year because he was 60 years old.
Yes, sir.
I extended him 1 year this year and he will be leaving. Actually, I extend because I don't have people that I know I'm hiring, so I may.
Okay, sir.
After he left us, where you work now? Boss or where?
Now, Mr. Sri Ramana Gautam, sir.
That's what? You are working now?
I'm
reading from here.